Now that we've deployed Istio, we are going to deploy the Bookinfo application. This application is composed of multiple microservices created in different languages. We will see the product page content is going to call the reviews backend, and you have three versions of it. The review service are going to reach out to the rating backends, and the product page also calls the details backends. So normally we deploy all these components in one namespace, but in our case, we want to deploy these in two namespaces. The product page in the Bookinfo application goes into the frontend namespace, and the services in the Bookinfo application go into the backend namespace. We can see that we label the namespace because we want to have the sidecar injected. And then you're able to see that we also define some different parameters so that we don't have version 3 of the review service in cluster 1. We'll have that in cluster 2. We set some environment variables because we deploy them in multiple namespaces, and we need to let the product page know how and where to find the other backend services. So we need to run these different commands, and you can see here that we have the Bookinfo application that we need to wait for in order for it to stabilize, because it restarts when we set these environment variables. So by just terminating the rest at the end, we'll see we have our product page service in Bookinfo for the front end, and then the other ones inside of the backend namespace. We can also see that we have 2/2, which means that these pods have two containers. The container corresponding to the application is available, as well as the container corresponding to the Istio proxy is also deployed, which is basically Envoy. And that shows us that each one of these services are part of the mesh. We can also do the same for the second cluster, but in the case of the first cluster, the only difference here is that we can see we have reviews v1 and reviews v2. In the second cluster, we're also going to have version 3 or reviews v3.